Here we go.
Wait. Close your eyes.
What?
Just do it. Now, I know you said you didn't want anything for your birthday, but this little guy has always brought me good luck. Hopefully, it will help you too.
Oh, it's great. It's perfect for my research. Mm-hmm. Thank you. What's interesting about the Hutchinson account, though, is just how similar it is to the Alden account. I mean, you have this young girl in a high status of society who nobody seemed to realize was actually murdering people to cover up the fact that she's practicing witchcraft. Specifically, that drawing down the
William, honey, could you please just give it a rest? I'm sorry.
It was probably just the... Look, I should really get back to work. Do you mind cleaning up?
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks, babe. Izzy, have you seen my symbology book? Isobel. Izzy. Isobel? Isobel? Where have you been?
What do you mean? I've been sitting here the whole time. I even saw you walk by a few times. Something wrong?
My textbook. Couldn't find it. And you. Wait a minute. I remember reading this.
William, wait.